Welcome to The Topic, where we highlight Houston Community College, our students, our programs, and our reach into the community. I'm Todd Duplantis. It's said that money makes the world go around, and understanding how money moves is the job of economists. Richard Gosselin joins us from the HCC Economics Programs. Thanks for bringing here on The Topic.
Thanks for having me.
Let's talk about what type of jobs your program can lead to, and then we can get to some of the programs and offerings that you have. But out there, besides being an economist, what type of jobs are available for our students?
Sure. Upon leaving Houston Community College, of course, most students have 2 years under their belt.
Right.
And so the biggest advantage, of course, being able to transfer to a four-year school. So at the associate's level, not so much, but the bachelor level, definitely. And
sure.
Especially in the kind of economic environment that we're in now, where the unemployment rates are in the single-digit range and we're at sub-4 percentage points. And particularly in Houston, the business climate is quite good, and the
right.
job outlook, the labor markets are quite tight, and there are a lot of opportunities actually for students graduating with a Bachelor of Arts or a Bachelor of Science in Economics.
So when they go on and get that four-year degree, say they stay in Houston, they go locally, one of the college, maybe U of H or something like that, where could they go work after that? I mean, when students come to you, say, I'm interested in money, I like to watch stocks and all that, but what exactly can you translate instead of, I'm going to be a day trader and I'm going to trade penny stocks all day long, I'm going to be a millionaire in the first couple of years?
That's a fair question. The truth of the matter is, when students do tell me that they're interested in economics, first of all, I'm excited that they want to do that. But I also want to provide them with some sobering advice, and that is, it's very good training, it's excellent training, but to make sure that they have a marketable skill when they leave, it's very important that their degree in economics be coupled with an emphasis in finance and accounting, and particularly in accounting, because accounting really is the language of business. And it's not that the economics degree by itself is not powerful. It is, because economics training really helps students think analytically in ways that that are wanting, really, in a lot of other disciplines. But you need that practical, hands-on experience, because in the business world, your manager is not going to train you in accounting.
No.
They might train you in finance, but probably not going to train you in accounting. But the economics training actually is quite powerful.
Now, you have programs that can obviously take them to the accounting road if they want to go on to a four-year degree. But a lot of our students are coming here to HCC to kind of fill out their course loads before they decide which major or which way they're going to go. How would it benefit a student who, say, is going to get a communications degree or a degree in English or something like that to have some core courses maybe to fill out their schedule with economics classes?
I'm actually glad you asked that question, particularly with English majors and journalist majors, because being able to speak intelligently about economic matters can really help you get an inroads in a whole host of jobs, particularly being a writer for The Chronicle or a writer for even a local business journal. Being able to be adept at speaking about these issues in a competent manner really kind of sets yourself apart from the rest of the crowd who doesn't have that kind of training. And be able to explain the news that's coming off of the front page of the headlines in a way that's discernible to the general public. So I think it's highly valuable, even to majors like that, that typically don't have the exposure to analytical courses like economics.
2 years at HCC, and then you can move on to a four-year college program from there. And you say the jobs are more abundant now as they
absolutely, and it's really... the labor market is so tight that students really have a good opportunity of landing a job. Like I said, if you're here in Houston, a student graduating from Houston Community College and wanting to transfer over to the University of Houston, the Bauer School is really the place to go. And so my advice to students at HCC is bone up right now and study hard and do well. Get good marks and get that training under your belt, because business school's tough, but it's worth it. It's worth all the blood, sweat, and tears that you're going to go through.
Richard Gosselin, thanks for joining us here on The Topic, explaining more about this and talking about the job possibilities. If you'd like to learn more about the program, you can log on to hccs.edu/economics. For The Topic on HCC TV, I'm Todd Duplantis. I'll see you next time.